Oh. Let's log in here. Now, actually, I'm going to check because we haven't... Let me see if I go to files. Yeah, look at this. Everyone's back except for the one. This is interesting. Is there anything that we can learn here? No, that's the same thing we read before. Poem words, images, scripts, internal, note. No, that's the same stuff we saw before as well. There's a new music, apparently. I'm not exactly sure which one. It doesn't seem to tell me, but definitely new music. Alright, let's see, I guess.
Doki Doki!
Alright, this is gonna be interesting. It's an ordinary school day, like any other. As usual, I'm surrounded by couples and friend groups walking to school together. I always tell myself it's about time I meet some girls or something like that. Oh my god, she's back! Well, there already is one girl. That girl is Sayori, my neighbor and good friend since we were children. So good of a friend that she's actually showing me marks on my glasses again. I love when they do that. Let me, get rid of these so that I'm not being distracted by a little specketh. We used to walk to school together every day, and recently we picked up that habit once again. Am I proud of you? For what? Oh, wow. Well, you've been doing that for a while now. Dang, things have changed. Oh yeah, I always thought it was implied. It's embarrassing to say it out loud. Fine, fine. I'm proud of you, Sayori. Aw, this is so sweet. Except, I don't know what if I should trust any of this. We cross the street together and make our way to school. As we draw near, the streets become increasingly speckled with other students making their daily commute. Oh geez, we're back to club deciding. Boy, I really am stuck in a loop. A club? I already told you, I'm not really... I start to say what I always do, that I'm not interested in joining any clubs, but something tells me Sayori would take more offense to that now. After all, how can I tell her that clubs are a waste of time, when she started a club of her own? Oh! So she's the president now. I wasn't expecting that. Actually, yeah, I think I've decided on a club. I think I'll keep it a surprise. Boo. Sayori's definitely grown on me a lot, especially after what this game has put me through, that's for sure. Be patient, you'll find out soon enough. I used to ask myself why I let myself get lectured by such a carefree girl, but I started to realize that, in a way, I envy her. When Sayori puts her mind to something, she can accomplish great things. So that's why I feel like I should do something special for her. School day is as ordinary as ever, and it's over before I know it. After I pack up my things, I stand up, gathering my motivation. Let's see. Boy, trying to play this during the day is gonna be a pain in the fucking ass. I recall the room number of the club from a flyer I saw. I walk across the school and upstairs, a section of the school I rarely visit. Before long, I find the room. I timidly open the door in front of me. Hello? Yep, that's me. Well, you know, I glance around the room. Oh, there's Natsuki. That is me. Oh, are you now? The tall one, whose name is apparently Yuri, seems to be quite shy compared to the others. In comparison, the girl named Natsuki, despite her size, seems like the assertive one. Well, it's nice to meet both of you. I look forward to working with you. Working? What an interesting thing to say. Yup. Yep, that's right. The club I've decided to join is yours, Sayori. The Literature Club. Aww. Sayori's eyes light up. How cute. But what about the cupcakes? Sayori wraps her arms around me, jumping up and down. Oh, wait. Oh, did she make cupcakes? I'm ready for a snackin'. She seems very approachable this time. I guess because Monica isn't here to write their code to be little pricks. The girls have a few desks arranged to form a table. Natsuki and Yuri walk over to the corner of the room, where Natsuki grabs a wrapped tray, and Yuri opens the closet. Still feeling awkward, I take a seat next to Sayori. Natsuki proudly marches back to the table, tray in hand. Natsuki lifts the foil off the tray to reveal a dozen white, fluffy cupcakes decorated to look like little kitties. The whiskers are drawn with icing, and little pieces of chocolate were used to make ears. Aww. These look fucking amazing. No, okay. Sayori grabs one first, and then I follow. Sayori talks with her mouth full and has already managed to get the icing on her face. I turn the cupcake around in my fingers, looking for the best angle to take a bite. Natsuki is quiet. I can't help but notice her sneaking glances in my direction. Is she waiting for me to take a bite? I finally bite down. The icing is sweet and full of flavor. I wonder if she made it herself. This is really good. Thank you, Natsuki. Well, it's too bad. I'm going to anyways. As Natsuki struggles to accept the compliment, Yuri returns to the table carrying a tea set. She carefully places a teacup in front of each of us before setting down the teapot next to the cupcake tray. You keep a whole tea set in this classroom? I guess. Insulted, Yuri looks away. There it is. I believe you. Well, tea and reading might not be a pastime for me, but I at least enjoy tea. Yuri faintly smiles to herself in relief. Considering how little I've read these past few years, I don't really have a good way of answering that. Manga. I mutter quietly to myself, half joking. Natsuki's head suddenly perks up. It looks like she wants to say something, but she keeps quiet. Well, that can change. What am I saying? I spoke without thinking after seeing Yuri's sad smile. Anyway, what about you, Yuri? So far, it seems like everything is... We're retracing all of the same steps here from the originals. Yuri traces the rim of her teacup with her finger. Yuri goes on, clearly passionate about her reading. She seemed so reserved and timid since the moment I walked in, but it's obvious by the way her eyes light up that she finds her comfort in the world of books, not people. Oh, manga? Oh, for some reason, Natsuki seems embarrassed about it. Oh, Natsuki's standing up for my interests. Wow. Damn, just the battle of which girl is best a girl is constantly going on in my head. Sensing the tension, Sayori jumps in. This is so bizarre. Like, this entire experience is so bizarre. Well, that would make two of us. I wouldn't mind doing it if I'm not the only one. Oh my god, does Yuri have to read manga? That's kind of fun. I want to see that. Hold on a second if I click history here. Alright, sorry about that. Aww. I'm sure she'd like it. With a guilty expression, Yuri thinks to herself. Don't say the word error. Not in this game, please. Aww, there's definitely gonna be manga that she'll like, 100%. Oh, we're visiting the bookstore. Can I come along? I love going to the bookstore. It's one of my favorite places to go. Oh my god, she's opening up to people already. Sayori, shut up. Natsuki and Yuri start to clean up the food. Yeah, it looks like it. It's nice to see everyone getting along. It feels that way. I feel a lot more welcome than I did the first time around. And that was when there wasn't anything going on. You think so? Well, everyone always seems to get along a little better with you around, Sayori. Well, whatever. I was surprised when you told me you were starting a club, but I think you're pulling it off just fine. Well, you know what's best, don't you, Sayori? Alright. How do you know? Oh god, not again. Not Sayori. Yeah, not again. What is this? What the hell? Oh, of course, I should have known. I should have known. What? Sorry, I was wrong. There's no happiness here after all. Goodbye, Sayori. Goodbye, Tiger. Goodbye, Literature Club. Can we just have one peaceful arc, please?
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Hi, it's me.
Who?
So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff? And not really any good at it yet, like at all.
Monica?
But I wrote you a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it.
What?
So, yeah.
God, I cannot believe this.
The ink flows down into a dark puddle. of your hand, right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day? Everybody a fun assignment to do today.
What?
When you're here, everything...
Hey, I didn't see that CG. That's not fair.
Anyway. When I can't even read my own feelings, what good are words when a smile says it all?
What is this game, guys? What is that CG? Excuse me? Oh, there's clearly lots of scenes we haven't actually experienced yet. Due to the paths that I took. Mostly all of the Natsuki stuff.
Does my pen only write bitter words for those who are dear to me?
And the Sayori path, I guess.
Is it though? If I take your is it love, if I set you free?
This doesn't feel right.
The ink flows down into...
Everyone's dead. Basically.
How can I write love into reality? If I can't hear the sound of your heartbeat, what do you call love in your...
Extra special thanks, Monica and Tiger.
If I don't know how to love you, I'll leave you be.
Ah, made with love, I'm sure. Oh, I got it achievable. This is my final goodbye to the Literature Club. I finally understand the Literature Club is truly a place where no happiness can be found. Oh, damn, that's not happy. To the very end, it continued to expose innocent minds to a horrific reality, a reality that our world is not designed to comprehend. I can't let any of my friends undergo that same hellish epiphany. For the time it lasted, I want to thank you for making all of my dreams come true, for being a friend to all of the club members, and most of all, thank you for being a part of my literature club. With everlasting love, Monica. Error. Required files are missing or corrupt. Please run reset.sh to repair and reset the virtual machine. What? Is that the end? Is that the proper end? No, that's not it. That can't be. Look how many CGs I'm missing, dude. And there's more music here. It must be that song that played at the end. Monica's song, I guess. So can I launch this? Oh my god, it picks up right there. No way, dude! Nothing in here. I don't know what that is. Meeting notes. Test. System. Is there anything in here? No. No, I cannot. I thought maybe I could, but... There's the reset. Characters? Oh, it's still just these three. This cannot be the end. No way. Doki Doki Literature Club. All modified entities, environments, and data will be reverted to their original state. It takes me back to a proper new game. No way. No way. That can't be the end, man. That's such a sour ending. You put me through all of that crap. Right? You make me emotionally uncomfortable. Just to make me terrified, to then make me confused as shit and drag me through one of the craziest experiences I think I've had recently, right? Just to reset things to where it should be happiness, but Monica wasn't officially deleted, I guess, to tease that the whole cycle will just reset and continue over and over anyways, thanks to now Sayori being in the president position. And I get saved by Monica. You can't save me and also be the one that ruined everything for... Like, you can't do that. But you did. You did, didn't you? Maybe Monica really is best girl. Maybe she truly is the one we all need. Yeah, I went there. And now you're telling me that I have to restart the game. That is wow. That is, and what about these side stories here? Do we have all of these unlocked? Part 1. I don't think you unlock part 2 until you, I don't know anything about these side stories at all, so this is something I guess we're gonna have to do too. What does it say? The side stories are stories of friendship and are unrelated to the events of the main game. To get all 6 side stories... Oh, here's all 6, so I guess I've got them all. Try writing poems for different characters and viewing their special scenes in DDLC. But I didn't really view any special scene. Like, I don't have any. Like, for example, if I go into pictures here... Well, first of all... I don't have, like, any of the wallpapers. How in the hell are you supposed to unlock these? Like, look, I don't have all the poems. I'm missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm missing 10 poems. And look at the CGs. All I have is Yuri CGs and 1... Sayori CG. I don't have any Natsuki. Even though we did see a CG with Natsuki, it was in, like, Act 3 or whatever, right? So that was probably why it didn't count here, because it was all... the world was fucked up. So I guess I have to get these CGs on the first or second act, basically. I'm guessing. And it doesn't tell me how to unlock them either. And then we've got secrets, which... I don't... Just... And then backgrounds. There's 4 locations we haven't unlocked yet to be able to see. And then, of course, sketches, and then promo artwork. There's, like, a lot of stuff that I still need to unlock if I want to go for, like, a 100% file set here. But most importantly, artwork. Select the word kawaii during the poem game. Oh, I can set it as my wallpaper. Your desktop wallpaper could not be changed due to an administrative... Well, I do not know if it... I didn't know, realize you could do that. Of course, Monica is the one holding a giant heart that says, "You're mine." Okay, well, that's interesting. Well, shoot, I don't know what to do. Because I do think it would be interesting to try to do an extra playthrough to see if I can, like, go down a Natsuki path, for example, right? And then the Sayori path. Because I went very heavily into Yuri... And I'm not sure how much things change, like how much things will differ throughout a playthrough compared to how it, you know, it's meant to be. Like, is Sayori always going to end up doing what she does at the you know, when everything starts breaking apart? Or can that be prevented? I don't know. But we certainly didn't see any of the Natsuki stuff, right? That's something I'm going to need to do. And I believe that there's actually still quite a few achievements as well on Steam that I don't have for the game either. So there's definitely still stuff for us. And I would like to try and get... Whoops, not files. I would like to... Oh, and what about this? I didn't get any mail. So what is that all about? Why is there a mail section if I didn't get any? Something feels off here to me. Well, I guess, Now, if I reset, is this going to take away the side stories again? Because if so, that's going to be a bit balls, and I'll have to play through the game again. Well, I guess there's only one way to find out, isn't there? Whoops, I didn't mean to... That's not what I meant to do. My bad. Alright, I guess we're going to have to do this. This is so weird. I can see why this game has the reputation it does, and it's not just because it's fun to meme, I guess. Entity none. Rebuilding file system. Oh my god, it is literally how the game started. Yep, I even have the disclaimers again. Click the same stuff I did before. God, that means I'm gonna have to... Oh boy, now what if I try to... Yeah. Take me... Okay, it still has my same background, and I still have the stories. And do I still have all of my pictures? Yeah, it looks like I still have all the pictures as well. Okay, so you very much can reset and go back through. In fact, it looks like that's how they want you to do it. In fact, I would feel that that's how you have to do it if you want to unlock everything. Now the question is, though, do I record this? I think I might... But it might be a little bit different, because I've obviously I'm going to have seen these scenes before until I find something new. So it might have to be a case of like in Genshin Impact when I do one of the character hangouts, where you know my first playthrough of the hangout was completely new and fresh, and then when I have to go back through and replay things in order to unlock new scenes, I just kind of start blasting through them to find the new stuff. But there seems to be some. I mean, there's too much. There's too many photos in here I haven't unlocked. So there has to be a bunch of stuff. Like, I'm looking at these. Like, we've got Sayori, Yuri, and I don't know, I'm guessing one of these is probably Natsuki, right? We, in fact, we saw a couple CGs in there I didn't recognize. We saw, I think, 3 CGs I didn't recognize. There was one with Sayori and 2 with Natsuki. But then there was also that one with Natsuki where she's, like, sitting down, which I've seen, but it didn't show up in here. So that's 4. Now, if you count those as being 4 CGs, look, that's only... We're still missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 CGs. What in the hell, dude? I still love this. I still love this CG so much. This is so good. Anyways. So, in the secrets, which I think they said... Yeah, it says, so DDLC selects 3 random special poems to appear when it is started for the first time. I like how it says it selects 3 random special poems, yet... I only got 2 of them, so I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be referring to. And backgrounds, I have no idea. The only background I remember seeing that isn't on here is the one of, like, Sayori's house, or my house. Well, I say my house and I say Sayori's house because they both showed the same image. But that's not on here. Sayori's bedroom is on here. The classroom from 2 different angles is here. Actually, that's the original classroom that we come from, and then this is the club room. All right, we even have the back closet, the hallway, that's my bedroom, set of houses, the poem. I like how this is even one of the things that when you're writing for a poem. And the sketches, which are all neat. Lots of stuff there. Dang, guys. All right, I guess what we're going to have to do then, what I'm going to try to do, is I think I'm going to start, I'm going to, like, tab out for a minute, and I'll pause the recording, obviously, but I think what we're going to do is play the game again, but I'm going to probably be skipping through a lot of the stuff that I've seen already, and focus on trying to find new scenes. It's not my intention every time I play a visual novel to try and 100% it. I mean, I want to 100% every novel that I have on Steam, obviously. But it's not my intention to do that on video. But I feel like there might still be some interesting stuff to uncover here with a novel like this. So I might try to do that. But we also have the side stories, which I want to definitely look at these. And I'll title those separately as well. I'll probably have to try to title... Because I haven't uploaded any of this yet. But I'll probably have to try to title the videos, like... You know, first playthrough, second playthrough type of a thing, and then side stories or bonuses or something like that. That way people know what they're clicking on. But I suppose that remains to be seen. So I will see you guys in a moment once I've tried to figure some things out here. Okay, so the way that this seems to work is if I want to unlock all of the pictures in the game, it's legitimately going to take a lot of effort to get some of these unlocked. Like, I think I need to do 3 more total playthroughs with specific choices in order just to unlock some of this stuff. like, for example, in my first playthrough, because I was just doing things willy-nilly, I didn't necessarily go down a perfect path for any of the characters. It just went down the normal path, I guess. Like, I tried going for a Yuri route, obviously, which you can see from the CGs, but I never got the achievement for getting a perfect poem for Yuri, which is to dedicate all of your poems to that character, and you can only do that in a single playthrough. And there's one for Sayori, Natsuki, and Yuri. There's also one for Monica, but I think that one you get automatically just through the story, which would mean I'd need to play the game 3 times again in order to get a perfect poem for each of them, because you have to do the perfect poem each time you have to write a poem. You need to do it for that particular character. It's not just do it, you know, get 20 out of 20 words once or whatever. And I think you can reload, but because you have to progress through multiple acts sometimes, like, I think Sayori's is simple because I think it's only the first act that you need to do that for, because things obviously don't go very well at the end of the first act with her. But because of this, I'm not really sure if I want to record this or exactly how I would go about it. And the side stories as well, I read, I have 6 here. Right? Now it says to get all 6 side stories, but there's actually 13, it says that there is, for side stories on the guide. So I'm not exactly sure what that's referring to. So I might have to look up, like, on the actual official Wikipedia page or whatever for this game to see if I can see exactly how many side stories there are to know if they're all fully unlocked, and then I can just do them once they're unlocked. I don't know. Because the side stories is at the very least something I still want to do. So what I might end up doing instead is loading back into the game and then ending this episode here as the finale for the main story. And then I will go back through and I will painstakingly replay this game like 3 or 4 more times, but I will record it. I just won't do commentary. And then I can go back through and do post-commentary when I receive or unlock certain things. I'm not really sure how I'm going to go about it, or if I even go about it that way. Regardless, though, this is where the main game has officially ended for me. And I guess until next time, whether there'll be bonus videos or if it'll just be the side story videos, I'm not exactly sure, but that should be coming after this. Whatever happens, though, wish me luck, because I have to play through this again, and it seems like I'm going to have to do it multiple times. Yay. Oh, God.